like the bar light like that. Hashtag T99.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight? Oh, the ramparts we watched was so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land and of the free and the home of the brave?
All right, John Blanchard doing it for you, baby. Welcome out to Tradition Tuesday, Mid-City Lanes Rock and Bowl. We started something new tonight. Hashtag T99. Let's get it. T99. T99.
Call me, Lord.
Mrs. Stanley, Miss Rita, called Harry Biscuit and the Jam. All right.
Cheers.
morning, I was feeling low. Well, my love on you this dinner. City Lands Rock and Bowl. It's good to be back live on Facebook tonight. Before we move on, we'll let you know, last Friday's show that we played, last Thursday's show in Grand Isle, will be aired this Friday night at 7 o'clock, and last Saturday's show at the Paradise Ranch in Tylertown, Mississippi, featuring Warren Storm, will be aired this Saturday night at 7 o'clock. So y'all check that out. Also, tomorrow night at 7 o'clock, we got a little special something for you. Something we brought back from 2017, our Christmas bash that we have every year. You'll check that out tomorrow night. But right now, we're going to do a song off of the Tina Nye album called Don't Let the Green Grass Fool You.
Out of room.
name is greener. So on the other side, back in my home, it's dreaming long. Yeah. Don't forget to share the stream. Tell us where you're watching from. Tell us where you're watching from. Why don't you tell us what you're drinking tonight? I'm drinking some Michelob Ultra.
Miller Lite.
You got that? Michelob Ultra. T99. Hashtag T99. That's the thing tonight. Right. We're going to do a couple more off to the brand new live CD. Well, it's not brand new anymore. It's been out a little while, right?
Come south.
Fed up. Which one we gonna do? Kidnap. Hey! Yeah.
Stay by me, darling.
Saturday night we had the pleasure of playing with the great Warren Storm. Mr. Warren Storm sat in with us last Saturday night at the Paradise Ranch.
And he did well.
He did a great job. I mean, he still
very well.
So right now we're going to do a song for my buddy, Mr. Warren Storm. It's called Lord, I Need Somebody Bad.
Oh,
I turn out a whole life. Tuesday. By the way, if you would like to leave a tip or make a donation to the band, you go to Venmo at Ryan-48-3, or you can see on PayPal at 4-H Tradition at 4HTradition.net. Also, all of our merchandise is on sale on our website, www.4HTradition.net. We have visors coming in probably next week. Our insulated cups are in. We're going to be putting them up on the website the next few days once I learn how to do it. We'll put them up. We'll sell them to you. All our T-shirts, hats, fishing shirts, V-necks, all that stuff is for sale on our website, www.4HTradition.net. Also, we're going to turn this over to Mr. Brandon Foray. Oh, before we do that, I want to wish a happy birthday to our big brother today.
Yeah,
our big
Chad
brother,
Paul.
Chaz Foray's birthday today.
Chad Paul, happy birthday.
We do have an older brother, y'all. Y'all might not know, but we do.
How old is he?
43.
43. Wow.
Happy birthday, big brother. We love you.
43. Happy birthday, Chad Paul. We love you very much. Let's get it.
All right. Mr. Brandon Foray, all the way from Mullettown. T-na-na.
When your baby leaves you all alone and nobody calls you on the phone, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Here I am, baby. Come on and cry to me. When you're all alone in your room and there's nothing but the smell of her perfume, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like I'm crying? Here I am, baby. Sadder than a last song.
Yeah. I'll get over the next one all by myself.
to tell funny story. Turn to my love life. Come on and share my tale. Where the drink runs free. Come gather round me. You know, misery loves company. Oh yeah, misery loves company by request. This one called Alligator Bayou by the great TKU Land.
Everyone needs to cry.
Thank y'all so much again for tuning in tonight. Another episode of Tradition Tuesday. It's been going on for quite some time, and I think it's going to be going on for quite some time longer. Right? John's not here tonight to let us know. He's in Georgia watching his grandson play baseball, which is a good place to be. Don't forget, all of our merchandise is on forwardtradition.net. If you would like to leave a tip or a donation for the band, Brandon needs a haircut, so... $1.99 every now and then don't hurt.
No, you don't.
Venmo at Ryan-Forey-3 or just T99.
Matter of fact, here's what I think about that remark.
He's got to go to the bathroom now. Huh? Thank y'all so much for tuning in tonight, y'all. It's great to see y'all out there. I'm watching on Facebook Live right now. Everybody's commenting. Tell us where you're at. Tell us what you're drinking. Tell us T99. I seen a bunch of hashtag T99s tonight. I seen a bunch of them. I love you guys. We played T99 first song, so if you missed it, I'm sorry. We'll do it again tonight, because it's a special night. It's T99 night. Tradition T99 Tuesday. I got the guys over here laughing, the sound crew and the video crew's laughing, man. Boudreaux, you gonna sing a song tonight or what? Everybody's commenting Boudreaux's on time tonight and every night. You gonna sing? We need a T99 Tuesday shirt. They haven't got enough shirts going on. We had a request for Dive, but I gotta wait till Brandon gets back, so. All right, let me just announce the cruise real quick since we got a little time. March the 6th, we're going on a cruise out of New Orleans, Louisiana. We're going on the Royal Caribbean Majesty of the Seas. We are going to Key West, Florida. I don't know. Coco Cay, Bahamas, and Nassau, Bahamas. I'm just kidding, I know. March 6, 2021, call Vacation Makers Travel out of Belle Chasse, Louisiana. Area code 504-433-3335. Book your rooms. I'm telling you, they're booking fast. That is a great trip. The Key West route is awesome. And the cruise will be on next year, because if not, we're going to take the flatboat out and play. We're going on a cruise next year, I'm telling you.
Yeah, it just might be in Bayou Signet.
Might be in Bayou Signet. We could take the tour guide boat. We'll get Gary Tooth to bring us.
Right.
On the airboat. We're gonna do Dive. We're gonna do Dive for all you people requesting out there. Dive. Here we go.
So don't come.
is another one by request, man.
Thank you.
cha-cha-cha. I need a cold beer, Tina-na. Hey, we're going to turn it back over to Mr. Brandon Forey for a few songs, y'all. It's that time of the night. Once again, thank y'all so much for tuning in tonight. Without you guys, we wouldn't be here. We love y'all. Thank you. Thank you for tuning in every Tuesday and every show that we do. All right, little brother, let's do it. Purple Rain, so come on, bro, do it for him. They want to hear it. I got a bunch of requests for it. Purple Rain, Tina and I. We're going to bowl after this. We done bowled four games earlier. I was soaking wet, man. I said, we're going to get some Forage Tradition gummy bears to sell next. Tina and I.
Don't let them provide them.
Milligram.
Purple rain, purple rain.
bathing in the purple moonlight. I never wanna be your weekend lover. I don't wanna be some kind of friend.
Hey, man, let's take a sip of beer first.
Tino na.
Hey, man, let's get something.
Oh, baby. Brandon's gonna tune up. We gotta do one more by Brandon. He had a bunch of requests to do. What do you think? A heart is far. So that's what he's gonna do
for
next.
For the babuts.
Falling babuts, I did. We got a bunch of requests for I Never Go Around Mirrors. We're gonna get to it. We got a Neon Moon request. We got a few requests we're gonna do. What time is it, man?
9:15.
Oh, it's almost time to go. We're gonna get him in, though. Promise you. One more time. If you'd like to leave a tip or a donation, Venmo at Ryan-48-3. PayPal at 4-8tradition at 4-8tradition.net. Also, you can go check out our merchandise page on our website, www.4-8tradition.net. Check it out. We got some new stuff going to be coming up in the next week or two on the website. Go check that out. Here's a song by Mr. Brandon Ford called What Do You Think a Heart Is For, by request.
What do you think a heart is for?
Song for Miss Pam on her birthday tomorrow.
To love you when you're feeling down. Like if it's time you come around. Oh, I can barely touch the floor. Heaven knows my heart is yours. Please don't ever leave me. Never love.
Miss Pam on her birthday tomorrow.
Yeah, happy birthday, baboy.
Here's another request. We got about three more for you, then we gotta go. Come on, brother. Thank you. to end the song. I'd like to end the night like this, y'all. We're gonna honor our great country. Oh, beautiful, far space the sky, far amber wings above, far purple my tin majesty, above fruity plain, America, America, God shed His grace on thee, in crying river. Tuesday.